like this. Come on, Paul. Come on. Come on. Come on. Why do you do what I tell you and walk out of me with your tail between your legs? Walk out, Ryan. Come on.
You know what? On February 18th, I'll give you an answer. How about that?
February 18th, I want all three of you, and I want Evander James. I want the whole trust. TJ Marconi, really big Brian Burgundy versus the three of you, but wait, we need one more. Evander, he's been showing up lately, right? So this is me, Blue Eyed Devil himself, asking you, Brian XO, put the retirement cap down, and on February 18th, join me and Brian Burgundy and put down the trust for good.
Throw some streamers at him, maybe he'll want to be my partner.
I would love to perform again in front of these great fans. I promise God, and I promise my dad that I would never wrestle again.
Late ass nights come from long.
Huh. You promised your dad you were never gonna wrestle. It's funny, Brian, you should say that, because I paid your father a little visit yesterday.
Roll it!
Isn't this your dad's church? You don't believe me that I'll get an answer out of you? Follow me out.
Promises that I would never go in the ring again, and I'm just confused. I feel like I need to seek redemption.
House of Glory Wrestling presents New World Rising, Saturday, April 22nd at the Elm Corps Center in Corona, Queens, New York. Tickets on sale right now at HOGWrestling.net. House of Glory, it's pro wrestling on a whole nother level.